devil. What are you doing?
Hi. Door closing. You're never gonna open. You don't need me to make the noises.
Hey, can I do something real quick? Abel, I'm about to fart on you.
Okay, so we're gonna scare Joshua.
Someone call an ambulance. He must be having a heart attack.
So I guess the lesson we learned today is do not scare people without their permission. Yes. Because it can have severe consequences as such. He lives! Never mind. Thank you.